Pit stop and trailer only model are designed to work with any type of motorcycle.
You got it.
From cruisers and tours to sport bikes, dual sports, and dirt bikes. The pit stop is our freestanding model and could be used in any garage, driveway, pickup truck bed, or any flat surface. It also snaps into any trailer platform by using our trailer adapter kit. Two eye bolts hook into the adapter and a single wing nut secures it in place. It's just that easy. The pit stop is made from lightweight yet sturdy aluminum. Our trailer-only model also works on every motorcycle and is designed to be used on a trailer or lift table, but cannot be used by itself as a freestanding unit. It can be quickly removed from your trailer by removing four thumb screws. The trailer-only model is made of heavy-gauge, powder-coated steel and comes with all mounting hardware. We even have a universal E-Track mounting kit for added flexibility in positioning your bike in a trailer equipped with E-Track. All Condor chocks feature our patented adjustable cradle, which moves easily forward or back to accommodate virtually all wheel size and tire sizes. You can even use our chocks to support the rear tire if you choose. Condor chocks are designed to work with only two tie-down straps and will support your motorcycle so securely you won't need to fully compress your front forks, so you can't damage any suspension components. The Condor Pit Stop and Trailer Only models are rated to hold any motorcycle up to 2,400 pounds. The Condor Chopper Chock is designed specifically for those choppers with raked out front forks and low slung hugger fenders. We also have a scooter chock for any size scooter. All Condor chocks are made by American workers right here in America. By quality